saying is not only here, but thousands of working people in dozens of cities across this great nation are coming together to raise our voices. Never give up. Thank you. God bless you all for coming out today.
Please welcome to the stage the Executive Director of AFSCME, District Council 1707, Kim Medina.
Feeding the hungry, teaching our children, maintaining our cities, cleaning our roads. Those who make our city tick are so unseen, undervalued, and underappreciated. But we're here to say no more to that. That's why we're here today. The dream was real. The American dream was real in my home. It's not so real today, brothers and sisters. Across communities, across issues, from across the city, and even across state lines, to say that we are all workers, and our work grandfather. Our power as people and as workers is our coming together as one. United together as one. Get them up.
X, who was killed on February 31st, 1960. Very soon, we will also observe